Hello, welcome back. Remember in my last posting we have cut the lower piece of the front part of our sundress. So we've traced our darts, both the left and right darts. Now what we are going to do today is to pin up the darts and prepare it for sewing. Just follow the drawing of the darts carefully. Pin it. You know, darts are very important because that is what gives the fitting to every dress. I hope you're enjoying the simplicity that Blue Tailor gives to making a dress. There, pinned our darts. Ready for us to sew it and iron it. So we can safely say that the lower piece is ready for the sewing. Fold it and keep. Bring back our top piece. Cut it off. Okay, this is our front piece, so remember we remove it and turn it to get the darts. So, we are done with that. Move it and pin up our darts quickly. I hope you're following me. This is quite exciting. It's ready for the sewing. After sewing, do your ironing and trim off. Now for the facing. Our facing is ready. So that is all for this posting. My next posting, we will cut the back piece of our sundress. That's our facing for the upper front piece. Thank you so much for being with me all this while. Don't go away.